Earth, home of billions of people, animals, insects, and microbes. Earth is the third planet from the sun and the only astronomical object known to harbor life. According to radiometric dating estimation and other evidence, Earth formed over 4.5 billion years ago. Earth's gravity interacts with other objects in space, especially the sun and the moon, which is Earth's only natural satellite. Earth orbits around the sun in about 365 days. Earth's axis of rotation is tilted with respect to its orbital plane, producing seasons on Earth. The gravitational interaction between Earth and the moon causes tides, stabilizes Earth's orientation on its axis, and gradually slows its rotation. Earth is the densest planet in the solar system and the largest and most massive of the four rocky planets. Earth's outer layer, the lithosphere, is divided into several rigid tectonic plates that migrate across the surface over many million of years. About 29% of Earth's surface is land consisting of continents and islands. The remaining 71% is covered with water, mostly by ocean but also lakes, rivers and other freshwater, which is all together constitute the hydrosphere. The majority of Earth's polar regions are covered in ice, including the Antarctic ice sheet. Earth's interior remains active with a solid iron inner core, a liquid outer core that generates Earth's magnetic field, and a convecting mantle that drives plate tectonics. Within the first billion years of Earth's history, life appeared in the oceans and began to affect Earth's atmosphere and surface, leading to the proliferation of anaerobic and later aerobic organisms. Some geological evidence indicates that life may have arisen as early as 4.1 billion years ago. Since then, the combination of Earth's distance from the sun, physical properties, and geological history have allowed life to evolve and thrive. In the history of life on Earth, biodiversity has gone through long periods of expansion, occasionally punctuated by mass extinctions. Over 99% of all species that ever live on Earth are extinct. Estimate of the number of species on Earth today vary widely. Most species have not been described. Almost 8 billion humans live on Earth and depend on its biosphere and natural resources for. That Earth is flat, which isn't true. That is ostrich egg, and the shape resembles the Earth sphere. Do not mistake with the other type of spheroid. Earth is not prolate. If you hold ostrich egg as shown in the picture, that's what we call prolate spheroid. Hope you guys learned the right thing about Earth, as we're signing off from space.